Wake up, bitch. Mr. Friedman. Come on. You're on in 30 seconds.
Where am I?
Listen up. I'm only going to explain this once. This is the future. You were brought here against your will to compete in a sadistic game show. You'll face 3 challenges. If you win against all 3, we'll let you go and you'll see your wife again.
My wife?
We kidnapped her too. So, to recap. Future. Evil game show. You win, your wife. You lose, you die. Oh, and no one's ever won before. Brought to you by Coca-Cola.
Are you Daryl Friedman?
Yeah.
Let's hear it for our first contestant. Now, Daryl, why did you decide to be on the show when you know that everyone who's ever been on has died a painful death?
I didn't know that. I don't even know how I got here. This is terrifying.
Oh. No whining! Now smile at the camera, Daryl. No smiling! Oh. I see here that you like to sing.
Yeah?
Oh. Singing is stupid! Well done, Daryl. You have passed the challenge of slapping. Now please move on to the next room. Coke.
Hello? Is anyone here? Is this the second challenge?
I am Kilburn. Do you like my hat?
Yeah, it's nice.
Then fight me to the death for it. Here's a sword. Got one word for you. Plastics.
What do you mean?
My sword is real. Yours is made of plastic. Drink Coke. I forgot to mention, I shoot lasers out of my eyes.
All right, I have had it with this bullshit. Where is my wife?
Sit down, Daryl. You've done well. This is the final test. Your wife is just beyond that door. And to save her, all you have to do is answer one simple question. But before you determine whether or not the person you love most lives or dies, wouldn't you like to try some refreshing Coca-Cola brand carbonated soft drink?
No.
Perhaps I can tempt you with some Heinz ketchup, America's most trusted condiment.
No.
Perhaps you'd care for some Act 2 movie theater butter popcorn.
No.
You smell like you hit the gym today. Speed stick?
No.
My inner thighs always chafe at this time of year. Perhaps you'd care for some CVS brand cortisone ointment.
Okay.
Now, in order to win, you must answer this question correctly. The following quote is from what cult film? Warriors, come out to play!
Oh, I know this. The Warriors.
Oh, I'm sorry. We were looking for the Stepford Wives.
What? No, that's wrong. You're lying.
I'm sorry, Daryl. You lost. That means you and your wife are going to die. So it's time to take some questions from our fans. Jessica from Arkansas asks, can you play the saxophone and have you ever been in the army? Daryl?
Soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul,
what?
But I'm
this? Where did that music come from?
I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier.
Stop it! Stop it!
So long to see you.
But I'm not your wife. I'm a werewolf.
Meet the new boss. Same as the old.